Good morning, future adults. I'm Patrick.
And I'm Shelby.
Any students interested in rap in the following areas, please see Mr. Taylor in Student Services after 12 o'clock. These areas are millwrights, instrumentation, technician, electrician. Shel Scofford will be interviewing students for these positions. All applicants must be applied by May 15th.
Attention all Wright Club members. Today in room 274, come to the launch lunch where you will be finalizing plans for launch festivities. Finally, a light at the end of the tunnel. All welcome, be prompt, and bring your lunch. I'm not going to make a joke about the word lunch.
Students for Hire is now open because it's that time of year again and the perfect time to look for summer jobs.
Students looking for work this spring and summer can access our online summer job database at www.sherwoodparkchamber.com under programs, which includes a wide range of possible employment opportunities available to students for all experience levels.
If you're interested in ordering Facey Fine Arts clothing, please see Mr. Frank for sizing and price lists. All orders must be due by Monday, May 9th.
This is your last chance for Smarty Pants. There will be a table in the lobby for anyone interested in ordering AP Smarty Pants. Cost is $45 each. Get them before they are gone and you go into depression.
Facey is hosting a Style Your Soul party from May 30th to June 1st. Style Your Soul is a Toms event. To participate, order a pair of natural Toms through the school and Toms will donate a pair of shoes to children in need.
You will then have a chance to custom decorate your very own pair to look like you. You can order your pair on May 9th, 10th, or 11th at lunch.
Grade 12s, today is the last chance to nominate you, your friends, your enemies, and your peers for the most likely page. The box is in the library.
Mr. Don Stewart is back again to Facey on Tuesday, May 10th for one last visit. The sign-up sheet is in Student Services and there are 7 available spaces.
If you would like to share a photo with the grad slideshow, time is running out. Send your photo to gradslideshow2011@bevfacey.ca.
Today is the last chance to buy grad ceremony tickets. Sales will take place in the library during lunch today, May 6th. Tickets will only be sold to students who are eligible to graduate. There is no limit on the number of tickets that may be purchased. The tickets are $3 each. Purchasing tickets must present Facey ID. All tickets must be paid by cash. Instructions to purchasing banquet tickets will also be given out at this time.
And now for the lonely athletic practice.
Senior boys handball, team pictures, and uniform return will take place next Tuesday, May 10th, after school.
Senior girls rugby, please remember to meet outside Miss Forsyth's room immediately after Block 3.
All senior rugby players are reminded that the bus will leave at 2 p.m. for our Pirate Sevens tournament.
Track and field, all participants that have turned in their consent forms are welcome to compete on Monday. The bus will be leaving at 7 a.m. for the track meet.
The football spring camp runs May 10th to 15th and May 24th to 29th. Register online at www.faceyfootball.com. Medical forms can be picked up and dropped off at the general office or contact Mr. Spady or Mr. Suster to pick up equipment.
And now, it's time for the cafeteria menu.
Have an amazing weekend, everyone. Hopefully you can grow up into adults by the end of it.
Yeah, peace out. Good luck with life.
And now we leave you with a video from horticulture.
We do.
Just kidding.